What's going on, Turbo Nation? I wanted to talk about Black Ops 3. I haven't talked about it yet, but I'm sure a lot of you should be aware that it is confirmed, and there have been a lot of Snapchat teasers that Treyarch has been doing for the past few weeks. Now, of course, obviously, they are building up to the reveal on the 26th of this month, so you know they're trying to hype it up, which is why I haven't really posted anything about it yet on my channel, because right now, it's all just teasers and speculations and things that we think we might know from these short 10-second teasers, and honestly, I don't think it's worth posting these short Snapchats unless it's really big news. There's no solid information yet other than the teaser trailer that was released. If you didn't see it, I'll link it in the description. Now, one thing that sort of worries me, kinda sorta, is the debate over whether exosuits will be in Black Ops 3. Now, the exosuits, of course, have the chance, now I'm not saying 100%, but there is a slight chance it could be similar to the ones in Advanced Warfare. Now, people are speculating there will be exosuits because of the cover art. I'll show you guys a pic of it. It looks like he's wearing some kind of special suit that would enhance his mobility. Now, among these speculations that people are saying are either there will be boost jumping and dashing or wall running, and others are saying that the suit or whatever you see the dude wearing in the cover art are cybernetic enhancements. Like if you've ever seen the movie RoboCop, they've used cybernetic limbs to replace the limbs that he lost to help him become mobile again, and he's actually stronger and faster than he was when he was a full human. So basically, an enhanced soldier is what we could see in the next Call of Duty, or it could just simply be armor and nothing more. Now, in my opinion, I highly doubt that there will be double jump boosting in the next COD. That's Sledgehammer's thing. You know how every COD developer has their own style of making Call of Duty games? You know, it's hard to say right now, but I think Black Ops 3 will have some sort of exosuit or cybernetic enhancements to the soldiers, but it's not going to be anything like Advanced Warfare. Now, I actually don't have a real problem with the exo boosting. I've gotten used to it, and it's helped me out in a lot of sticky situations. Now, of course, on the other hand, you do get flanked a lot faster and easier and shot in the back a lot, but that's just how the game is made. We'll probably see the wall running. I mean, the game is supposed to be set in the far future, you know, I wouldn't doubt it, but we won't know until the world reveal on the 26th. Now, one theory that is possible that you never know, these special suits or whatever you want to call them, might just be in the campaign and not in multiplayer. Now, multiplayer could have two separate playlists, like a futuristic one and a classic, and of course the maps will still be playable even if you play a classic mode. And I honestly think Sledgehammer f***ed up on their classic playlist because the maps were just not designed for classic mode, obviously, but Treyarch could do it right this time. And the reason why I'm speculating that this classic playlist might be available is because the Snapchats, they show a lot of World War II flashbacks and then some futuristic shit. So we don't know yet. I personally would prefer that the soldiers stay on the ground, old school classic type of COD, but I'll honestly play any Call of Duty. I've never really been the type to just not play the current COD because we're not used to it or whatever. Obviously, I played Ghost its whole life cycle. Everybody hated it. Your favorite YouTuber was playing Black Ops 2. Same thing with Advanced Warfare. A lot of people are hating on it and still playing Black Ops 2. I'm not about to play Ghost or Advanced Warfare if Black Ops 3 ends up to suck and your favorite YouTuber is still gonna be playing Black Ops 2, which is old as f***. You know, I gotta keep up with the times, you know, suck it up, accept these changes and adapt to the new Call of Duty. And from a YouTuber standpoint, I'll admit it is hard to create content for a game that has so many what the f*** moments, but you gotta find ways to make the game work in your favor, especially if you're trying to grow. No one's gonna find your channel if you're playing Call of Duty 4 because it's your favorite COD. Good luck with that. Anyways, little tangent, I just went off on there. Back to Black Ops 3. Oh, you see what I did there with a little hashtag campaign thingy? That's their thing with the back to Black Ops. Anyways, I want to know what your take on the whole exosuit thing is. Do you think there will be or there won't be? Do you think like what I said, how the futuristic soldier might just be for the campaign and multiplayer will have soldiers on the ground, or will there be a classic playlist where we can choose to play in? Let me know in the comments. I really enjoy hearing you guys' opinions. Don't forget to hit that like button. Come on, do it. Punch it, do it now. So, like it if you enjoyed the video. Subscribe for more Call of Duty content, and I'll be back.
Yeah!